Right, here. Here he comes. Well, here I come. Yes.
Hello. Hello.
Say hello. Say hello.
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 Hello, John.
Oh, yes. I've got lines here.
Well, fine, fine, I guess. But how did I get here?
Let me show you.
I don't remember much about being a baby, and clearly my grandpa doesn't either. I am the middle child of three brothers, Josh and Zach. Growing up in Northern California was great because nature was always right outside my house. When I turned 5, however, it was off to school.
Oh, back to school, back to school. To prove to Dad that I'm not a fool, I got my lunch packed up, my boots tied tight. I hope I don't get in a fight. Oh, back to school, back to school, back to school.
While I tried my best to do well in school, I often didn't do my homework, and everything came crashing down when I failed my third grade English class.
Me fail English? That's impossible.
After failing, I was tracked into remedial classes and made many bad decisions, like this mohawk. Everything changed for me in my sophomore year of high school when I moved to Medford, Oregon. At this new high school, I started to get good grades and even win awards. I grew a beard and lost my eyesight. I even tried being Santa once or twice. Most importantly to me, however, was meeting the love of my life, Cheyenne. I went to Oregon State University to study computer science in the fall and was quickly approached by a fraternity on campus.
Do you pledge your souls to the Uzma Kappa Brotherhood?
You swear to keep secret all that you learn,
no matter how horrifying.
And I did. I quickly became an officer in the Phi Kappa Psi fraternity at Oregon State, but I never forgot about Cheyenne back home.
I'm not a smart man, but I know what love is.
Cheyenne and I got married the summer after my freshman year of college, and on the first day of our honeymoon, we got the biggest little surprise in the world. 9 months later, our daughter Aurora was born. I finished my sophomore year at Oregon State University, and then transferred to SOU to finish college so that we could be closer to family. It was at this time I changed majors to English and realized I wanted to be a teacher. My time as a senior counselor at Academy made me realize I love kids too much to sit behind a computer my entire life. For the past 2 years, I've worked at KTVL News Channel 10 in Medford, and just 2 weeks ago, I graduated from SOU. Now graduated from college, I had to decide whether to start teaching right away or go for my master's degree.
In this case, I think we have to go all out. I think this situation absolutely requires a really futile and stupid gesture be done on somebody's part.
We're just the guys to do it.
Let's do it.
So I went back to college, one last time, to get my master's degree. I got to teach at my old high school, South Medford, and after I graduated, I got a job at Grants Pass High School. So that's about it. This is my second year teaching at Grants Pass, and I can't wait to meet all of you. So that's it for me. Adios, see you soon. Woo!
My eyes.